What's going on, everybody? Today we are out here on Medved Taiga, and as you've probably seen from the title, I have already failed the challenge. But this challenge has not started yet. I was just looking around. What I'm gonna do though is hit this U, so I can't even see tracks. So I'm not allowed to spot or see tracks. I have all clues off, and we're gonna be hunting on Medved, so no spotting. And this has given me an excuse to go run around and start collecting all the lookout points. I got one right here. I'll come for that one later. But I need to go and get all the lookout points around the map and stuff. So I do need to buy, my game windowed. I do need to buy some, was it 300 M or 308? I think it was 308. Yeah, I need some more 308. And I will see you guys when I find something to hunt. I hear footsteps. I'm not sure what it is, but I hear it. Was that a bear that just went through there? There's something back there. I'm not allowed to spot it though. I think it's a bear. So I'm going to grab my 300 out. And actually, there's a wild boar right there. If I let my heart rate go down just a little bit, I could probably get a shot on this thing. Not sure if I got it. Second shot definitely got it down. But I'm not sure if the first shot was good or if I messed it up by hitting the head. Because I shot really far forward. There was a bear over there. Okay, it wasn't just this boar. This is so weird. I keep accidentally almost spotting things. Like, back there, I want to hit spots so bad. Anyways, let's grab this guy, and both shots were vital, so didn't really have to worry about him. He was a nice level 4, 124 on him. That is some really good luck to start it off. Let's continue on up to that outpost, or to that lookout point, I guess. I'm gonna need to find my way up. There's no way I'm climbing that, so. How would I even get up there? Not gonna lie, I think I'm gonna have to start from over here and work my way, because there's zero way I'm getting up there from. There's zero way I'm getting up there from the front of this cliff. And actually, right as I fast travel, we got some brown bears. The only issue is, I don't know which ones are good and which ones aren't. And that's kind of an important issue. So, we're going to have to try and get everything. So, let's see. Can I get that one? And that one. There we go. That one's fleeing. Hopefully it's nothing good. I can't get a shot on it, but I can still get a shot on this one. There we go. We're just going to take out every single one of these things. Where? I swear I saw more. I did see more. And that one over there, actually. Oh, no, that's the fleeing one. Let's see. Alright, I don't know how many of those are going to die, or if they're going to die. One of them died. That one I just hit his leg, and that one died. Alright, so we got a lot of them. I should have probably hopped in the tripod. I had a tripod over here, but it is what it is. Now, I can't see the tracks either, so I don't know if the ones that spooked off that I didn't get shot at were big. So, it could have been nines, and I would never know. They also could have been nines that I could have messed up a shot on one of these without realizing it. So, that's the issue with this challenge. It's definitely a tough challenge, but we're going to go and grab all these guys and see what they all were. Oh my gosh, we got another bear right in front of me. I gotta hurry and take a shot on this guy before he takes off. Or she, whatever it is. It's dead now. So we got three right here, and I believe three over there. Yeah, I hit the other one twice, but it didn't die right away, and I'm not really trying to track it because I can't see tracks. So I could probably see the blood and find it good enough, but it ran for a long ways, I'm pretty sure. So first one, just a level one female. Let's see what this one is. It is kind of fun though, because you never know like what they were. They could have been something crazy. Let's see what this one was. Is this a spirit fur type? Yeah, this is a spirit level 7. Not bad. Let's grab this last one I shot right here. Or the most recent one I shot, I guess. Looks like a female. I would assume this one's a female. It looks a little smaller. But you never know. Yeah, definitely a female, just a cinnamon. I saw cinnamon, I thought it was a rare for a second. Just a brown bear though, so cinnamon is a common or an uncommon. Let's go and grab these last ones over here. Alright, we got a couple more over here. Let's take a look. We got this one. That one's just a female, level 3. We got this guy. And that's another female, level 3. Is there any blood around here? I might try and follow blood. Tracking without tracking would be pretty crazy. Not seeing any blood though. So I think I'm just gonna go and grab this last one over here. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna go do. Anyways, let's go and grab this guy. And we will see what the last one is. Looks like a gold fur type. Alright, here's the last one. And definitely Vital Blood over there. So, just a level 4 female, and it was a gold fur type. Well, only one male at that lake, and it was level 7. And I'm assuming the other ones that got off were her males. So, hopefully they weren't anything good. But, let's go over here and try and work our way to this lookout point and see what we can find. We got a moose running in front of us, and I'm going to attempt, if my heart rate cools down a little bit, there we go. Should be able to get a nice shot into him. Oh, he turned. I was going to go for one more. Maybe. I can't tell if he keeps moving or not. I don't know how many times I hit him. Hopefully just twice. But he was moving very odd, so. Did he just go down? Yeah, he's went down. Perfect. We might accidentally hit him 3 times, not going to lie. But let's go and pick him up. And that should just be a small level 2, it looks like, by the rack. And then we're going to continue on towards this lookout point. But I got a Capricaylee call way back there a ways. But I didn't know which direction it came from because I wasn't able to pick up the... I count that. I'm not allowed to even like pick up animal sounds. So I'm not allowed to do anything. But I did lose a level 3 Capricaylee here a long time ago back on my 24 hours in Russia video. And yeah, so we got 2 shots on it. Nice. Just a silver on that, so I'm assuming that was the level 3, and I just have no idea where I went, because I can't, I don't know. But anyways, if you guys remember that video, it was a very long time ago, it was my first video to ever hit 1,000 views, and it was hunting for 24 hours in Russia. And so if you guys have not seen that, go and check it out. It might not be as good as quality as my new videos, but let's continue on and see what we can find. There we go, so we got some musk deer now, and the only issue with musk deer is... the males and the females all kind of look the same, so I'm not really sure if it's going to be a male or female when I shoot it, but we're going to try it out. Let's see, how far away is this one? Oh, I can't even tell because I haven't spotted it. Well, we're going to hope that it's 300 away, and we're going to go for the shot. When my heart rate calms down, we're going to go for the shot here, and just hope that it's about 300 away when it stops moving, if it stops moving. Come on. Maybe. There we go. Alright, so it was about 300 away, so that's good. And we're gonna go and pick that up, and then continue looking around for a couple more musk deer and see what we can find. Actually, we got another one right there. Pretty sure that's a female, but you never know. We'll take the shot just because. Actually, I need to slide to the right here a little bit. Just so that I can get a little more broadside angle so I can take that shot and get into the lungs comfortably. That should be good enough when my heart rate calms down. Yep. Not bad. Is there another one right there? That's a rock. Got another one way out there. Wonder if a hard shot would be possible from this angle. I just shot way too high. That one's definitely not gonna die. I don't know why I shot that high. Anyways, so let's go grab these two. And we're gonna see what they are. We got a ton more out there, so we're going to try and get as many as we can, but let's start with this one. This one was just a female, level 1. This one looks like it might be a male. It has some teeth there, so I'm thinking it might be a male. And it was, and we spined it. So it was a little bit closer than 300. Good to know. It was 283, and I aimed like right here, zeroing for 300. Well... it would have been just barely into the silver range. And I just spotted one on accident. Well, we know not to shoot that one. We're going to not do that again. And no more spotting. I need to not accidentally spot them. Kind of the whole point of the challenge. Anyways. That one I could tell is a female anyways. Just because females are the only ones with that bright orange color. But we got a bear over there as well. Think I do want to go for that guy right there. So we're going to go for it. Fingers crossed I don't mess this one up like I did the last one. That looks like a little better of a shot. This one, I don't know why I just shot zeroing for 300, but I did. Shot behind that one and didn't get him again. Well, we got 2 more to grab still. Let's pick them up and see what they were. Here's that second one we shot, and that one's just a female. Nothing crazy on her. Second shot did save her. First shot was terrible. I heard a moose or a bear. I think it's a moose. I don't know where it is though. Gotta be somewhere up there. Yeah, I don't know where. Let's grab this one. This one's definitely a male with that fur type, I think. That's definitely a female. Any other ones inside? I mean, even if it is just a female, it's good to get some target practice. So, let's zero for 75 and pop this thing. No way, I shot right there and the ice still hit it. What? It didn't hit it that time. Well, I guess the hitbox of the ground is a little bit higher than the ground actually is. So, yeah, that's good to know. Anyways, this one's a gold. Nice level 2. 235 on him. It's a very nice one. Look at the size of those teeth. It's a very, very large level 2. That is definitely probably a max weight estimate. And I got a spot from something over there, which means I think there's something over there. Unless I just ran over a track. I think I just ran over a track. Not seeing much of anything else over here. I kind of do want to go and hunt some more bears because I've never hunted bears on this map except for that one lake right there. I wonder if they drink here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab... Or actually, I'm just going to change the time to bear drinking time. We're going to hunt some bears over here just because that's kind of what I want to do. And right off the bat, we got a bear. Let's try and get a shot on this guy. If at all possible. And one more just in case the first shot wasn't good. We'll go and pick him up. That is the first bear. I'm assuming it's to him at least. I have no idea. That's the first bear of coming out here. We changed it back to about 6 o'clock. They drink from 4 to 8. Another bear that way. They're all getting spooked by that lynx. Interesting. Might go and take a shot on that lynx just because. Actually, you know what? Might as well take a shot on it now. 0 for 300. When it stands up, we will take that shot. We hit it. I don't know if we hit it good. We're about to find out. We got it. Nice lung shot on that lynx. That was a pretty nice shot. Let's grab this bear though, since he's right here. And fingers crossed he's a 9 or something crazy, but not too hopeful. The only thing I could know for sure with this challenge is if it's a rare, because I can just straight up see it. Actually, we got a reindeer over there. Reindeer. Might as well shoot that thing too. Yet to shoot one of those yet today. He should go down as well. Let's grab this bear. And this one was just a female. Both shots were good shots. So that's good to know. And she's just level 3 silver. Now, where did that lynx die at? Lynx died there. And the reindeer, I'm assuming, died? Yeah, I think the reindeer died too. So let's go and grab this lynx to start it off. Oh, we got another lynx running in right now. Hang on. This is actually going to be a difficult shot. I think I'm going to 0 for 150 for this shot. Let's grab this one first, so I think I'll be able to get close enough. And that'll give me a better angle on this one as well. So let's pick this one up and see what it was. And then I'll be able to take a shot on that one. This one was a female, light brown. Nothing crazy. Where's the other one? There he is. Or I don't know what it is, but let's see. Of course I had to turn towards me. That's unfortunate. Something else just ran back there. Oh, it's a moose. And a wolf. The wolf's chasing the moose. Look at that. Alright, where is that lynx? I have no clue where the lynx went. It better walk out. Now I might go and try and get a shot on that wolf. I don't know where it went, though. This tall grass is just terrible. Alright, we're going to work my way out. And continue looking for some bears. Just because... Well, I don't know. I don't know where this guy went. So, it's back in there somewhere. I don't actually see it, though. Oh, actually, I do see it. It's right there in front of me. Alright, we're going to take this thing. Just because. Where was I looking? Right there. Come on, just walk out on the hill. There. Why are you walking the other way? There we go. It turns its head. I can't tell where the body is. I just see its legs. Well, we dropped it, so I'm assuming it was a good shot. Let's go and pick that up and see what it was. Oh, wait, we got a bear out there. We're gonna take a shot on him. Whatever it is. There we go. That should be a nice shot into the bear. Let's go and grab this lynx. The crazy thing about this part is reindeer, lynx, and brown bear all drink at the same time. So, kind of a weird conflict since they changed the bear drinking times, but I'm not against it necessarily, except that the lynx just spook everything off. That's a big issue. Another issue is I don't know where this lynx died at. And I don't know where his body is. I dropped it somewhere along these, along this tall grass. I just don't know where. Should have spotted it. Oh! Did I not drop it? I thought I dropped it. I thought it slumped. I don't think it did. There is no way I'm finding this thing, because that's not vital blood. So I'm assuming I hit the spine. Alright, we're gonna go and grab that bear, because there's no way I'm finding that lynx. And we got another bear right there. It just kind of appeared. I was just walking forward and I saw the shape. Might as well take that one too. Get another shot into it to drop it right away, so it doesn't run off before dying. Let's grab this one, and we got the other one to go and claim as well, that died somewhere over there. Couple decent sized reindeer as well. It's not bad. Let's see. Pretty sure I killed a reindeer over there somewhere that I've never claimed. I don't see his body though, so not really worth trying to track and find. That guy would be pretty cool to take out though, so we're gonna take him out. And just hope that I can find him. Alright, that might be him taking out, might not be. We'll know if he... Did he drop right away? Or no, that's from the other bear. So if that gets brighter, then we'll know. Let's grab this and see what it was. Just a level 1 female. Let's go and grab the other bear and the reindeer who just died, if I can find the reindeer. Okay, so we're getting up to where I killed that bear and that reindeer. Only issue is I don't know where the bear ran after this blood. Ran off and died somewhere. I don't know where though. So we're just gonna be looking through here trying to find a big old dead bear somewhere. Oh, that's the reindeer blood. I mean, I'm assuming they've just gotta be around here somewhere, but... Oh, is that the bear? Nope, that's a rock. This is gonna be way more difficult than I expected. Oh no. They can't have gone far. That's the good thing. So they're definitely around here somewhere. In this general area. The only issue is I don't know where in the general area they are. This might take a while. If I can't find them, then I'm just gonna not find them and continue moving on. But I'll see you guys if I can find these. Wait, I found blood right here. So did they run this way? They had to have ran this way, right? If there's blood right there. But I don't see him. I don't know. I will see you guys when or if I can find where these guys died at. Oh, what in the world? Found the bear. It was just a female. I don't know where that reindeer ran off to, so I think I'm just gonna move on. And we're gonna see what we can find. Just a couple more things before I close out the video, because I really want to get this video posted, but maybe one or two more bears, and maybe a reindeer or two. You know what? Why don't we just take a shot on one of the reindeer in the middle of the lake? That way, they can't run anywhere to where I won't see. Alright, that one's done. Will that one over there die? Guess we're gonna find out. Never mind, it died. So we got a vital shot on both of those, and they're just in the middle of the frozen lake. So now we don't have to go tracking them. But we got some bears over there, so I'm definitely gonna have to do some more tracking on those bears. But first, let's grab these two, and then we will close out the video with those two bears. Here is reindeer number one, and those bears are still over there, so that's good. Double long on that guy. We got a lot more reindeer over there. Those are the bears I want to take a shot at. But first, let's go and grab this other reindeer. And keep our eyes peeled for anything big. Just in case there... Oh, we got more bears over there. Not sure I want to take a shot on them, because I'm already pre-focused on those guys over there. But good to know that they're over there. Got another bear there. Is that two more? There's two there. Three there. There's a spirit one. Another one there. This is going to be insane. Let's clear up this guy, and then I will decide which ones to shoot. I'm going to grab this one. I will see you guys in a second. I need to run to the bathroom real quick, and I'll be back. All right, I'm back, and everything's running. There was a lynx over there somewhere. I don't know where it went. There it is. I saw the lynx. I don't know if these ones have spooked yet. Those ones haven't. Okay, we're going to take a shot on these ones as fast as possible, because I don't want them going anywhere. There we go. That one better die quick. The other one ran off back there somewhere. Not sure where it is, but let's go and grab these two. Alright, there's the one that we shot twice and downed. And the other one is somewhere over here. Don't know where that somewhere is. Let's grab this one. And while we... That one's a level 4 gold female. Just a silver on her. Gold fur type, that is. Here's the blood from the other one. So we definitely got vital. So it died somewhere over here. While I'm trying to find it, might as well do my outro. If you guys did enjoy the video, please be sure to drop a like down below. It's the best thing you guys can do to support me. If you guys are new around here, please be sure to subscribe. Turn on post notifications. It's the best thing you guys can do to support my channel. And I release a brand new video every single day. Let's pick up this guy. That's red brown, level 7 male. Not bad. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day. And see ya.